Okay, well, the next phase of your flight training, and it's usually the point where a lot of people look forward to, is the navigation phase. This is the point where essentially you and your instructor would be planning trips a little bit farther away from your home airport. At least 50 nautical miles is considered a legal cross-country flight for FAA purposes. And so typically we'll go out and look at the airports that are beyond that range and start sitting down with a chart. Even though the aircraft are equipped with some pretty sophisticated navigation systems nowadays, our aircraft are all GPS equipped. People still have to learn just the basic fundamentals of using a chart and being able to pre-flight everything. And then continue from there. It's a pretty exciting time for a lot of people because now you're going and going to other airports. This is the reason you're learning to fly anyway, and so it's starting to take all the practical skills you've learned up to this point and putting them to work going from point A to point B and point C and back to point A.